a man at war, and I am fighting for